Hi, my name is Tristan Melton, and on the show today we have Tanner Kaiser. You're watching Tiger Talk with Tristan. It's been a long fall break, and we hope everyone enjoyed it. Closing out fall break, our LHS Tigers defeated Southside in our own homecoming game 7-0. Tanner, our LHS Tigers are going to face Chester County this week. Is that correct?
Yep.
Are they a difficult team?
They don't play as good. Everybody does.
So have you had any trouble with them in the past?
Yeah. About 2 years ago, they gave us a good run.
Obviously, it's been a while since you guys have played. Is that going to have any effect on your play?
I don't think so. I think we're going to come out ready to play. This is for district championship. Most likely, the winning this is going to decide who wins our district. So it's a big game.
And this game is a home, right?
Yep. Home game. Come out and support.
So, Tanner, I talked to Dylan a couple of weeks ago, and he was dealing with a lot of injuries. How is he coming along?
Oh, he's doing good. He's going to be a big part in the game, so he's got to be ready to play.
Was he a major factor for you guys on homecoming?
Yeah, I mean, he makes a difference. We got to have him healthy. We need everybody.
So, Tyrekus Tisdale was hurt homecoming night. How was he injured? What had happened to him?
He got cut on his hand and had to get stitches on it. And he didn't finish the game.
How is he coming along? Will he be back this Friday night against Chester County?
As far as I know, he practiced with us this week, and he suited up yesterday. So, I'm pretty sure he's going to play.
How do you help your team?
When we practice as a team, I try my best to make other people better. It's going to help them out in the long run. It's my last year, so I'm just trying to look forward to just watching them grow and getting better.
So before you leave, you want to make sure you teach them everything you know. Well, everyone, that's Tanner Kaiser. And go out and support the LHS Tigers Friday night against Chester County. According to Tanner, it's going to be a good game, right?
Yep.
All right. So thanks, everyone, for watching Tiger Talk with Tristan.